In Jesus' name, Father Lord, we thank you for this giving, this food you prepared for. Father Lord, we pray that you Almighty God is sanctified in Jesus' name. Lord God, we know we are sinners. Any sins we've committed, either by our action, either by our words, either by the Father Lord, forgive us our sins in Jesus' name. Father Lord, you know we are our parents. Everlasting King of glory. Anywhere they hand not, Holy Ghost fire be with them in Jesus' name. We know that you are the everlasting King of glory. Father Lord, we know that you granted us the night rest that we slept yesterday, we woke up this morning again. Father Lord, we pray that as we are about leaving the house this morning, Father Lord, after this we are going out, you know that one, that very sure. Oh, Father Lord, we pray that you Almighty God, everywhere we step in, Jesus, Father Lord, we pray that you Almighty God, you be with us in Jesus' name. Holy Ghost fire, in the mighty name of Jesus, our brothers and sisters, you know where they are now. Father Lord, we pray that you Almighty God be with them in Jesus' name. Holy Ghost fire, King of glory, we pray that you Almighty God, as you're about to hear this, Father, don't let it be our last of in Jesus' name. Do amen, do amen. God, Father Lord, we pray you said it in your word that when two teams people are gathered, Father, you're always there. Father Lord, as we gather to eat this food, Father Lord, be with us in Jesus' name. Grant us success in all our endeavors in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Welcome.
Our prayer.